In this video, you will learn how to combine lifecycle and naming conventions into a governance policy using Teams Manager. First of all, in Microsoft Teams, open Teams Manager and go to the Settings tab. Under number 3, Governance, click on Policies. Then click on the button Create a Policy Package. Here you can enter a name and description for your policy. Select an icon and assign a naming convention that will determine the structure of your team names, as well as a lifecycle that will determine how long the team is going to be active. Decide if you want to create teams to have 2 owners, and determine which group of users will have the rights to approve new teams. You can also determine whether the created teams should be public or private by default, and whether external guests should be allowed or blocked by default. Finally, click on Create. Now go to the tab Policy Execution and click on the button Create a Policy Execution. Find and select the policy package you just created and click on Next. Select the conditions for which your policy should be automatically applied. You can use your custom metadata to trigger the policy or attributes like team and template names and visibility. In this case, we are choosing the attribute template name that contains our project one that we have just created. Finally, click on Create. You have now successfully created and activated a policy package and execution definition.